champions back out here again. The Rock and Roll Express, and Ricky, you and Robert, you got a chance to see the Andersons. Regardless of what you think of them, you got to be impressed with them in the ring.
That's right. They are a tough team, like I said before, brother, or they wouldn't be the National Heavyweight Tag Team Champions. But one thing, Ole and Iron, don't take kindness for weakness, brother, because we found out a long time ago, either you can scratch with the chickens or fly with the eagles. And the Rock and Roll Express is flying high, brother, and we're going to be it for a long time.
All right, Robert. Yes, sir. The Rock and Roll Express, Robert. The Big Andersons, Ole Anderson, big, rough, tough individual. He's going to be hard on anybody.
You ain't kidding. The Andersons, like Rick said before, they're very tough. You got the rush to the Hong Kong Trail. You got the Midnight Express. You know what I'm saying? There's only one express over there. That's the Rock and Roll Express.
Rock and Roll Express. And as you mentioned, the Russians right there. The Russians are still, they're still after those belts again, and they're still plenty mad at us.
You ain't kidding. They want these belts. Now, we got something that they had. And that's this chain right here. Russians, if you want it, all you got to do, sonny boy, is come and try to get it.
All right, fans, and that'll wrap it up for this week. See you next week, and until then, so long for now.